So it's highly likely you're watching this video because you want to start using AI as part of your calendar experience. And you're probably looking at all of the options and a little bit overwhelmed. That is totally understandable. I feel you. There are so many options on the market and you want to choose the best one. So what are the best options and how do they compare? What makes them special individually? So let's start with the options that we've got. So all of the apps listed here will be dived into this video. And I want to start with the top one. Morgan is an interesting calendar application. It sort of reminds me a lot of what Sunrise used to be, which was an old calendar application that was very popular in the market. Now, Morgan does consolidation very well, which means you can bring in tasks from other applications, but the AI power comes with something called AI Planner as part of it. And it's sort of their special sauce in this application. They have a feature called Smart Feeds. I'll get the name right. Smart Frames is a way where you can block a period of time, like maybe Monday mornings when you typically focus on a type of work, and block a period of time out so that the task can populate that area. It's quite a smart way to do it because it will allow you to automatically fill that time with things that meet those criteria, which is a helpful way to just automatically pre-fill your calendar based on things that are most important to you, and those will fill up naturally over time. Now, here are my notes on my second option. I've got one called Motion. Now, Motion is not Notion. It's another one on the market, and it's been around for a little bit of time, and it's probably been the most AI-ified application even before AI was a thing. Well, this application helps you to prioritize your workload by you adding tasks and a bit of detail to those tasks, and it'll automatically organize them into your calendar based on where they believe the algorithm sets that task, if you know what I mean. Now, the real superpowers are the extensive abilities of this application with project management. You can actually organize a project in here and documents now, and even take meeting notes as well. It's becoming quite a large application for consolidating a lot of your daily experiences into one application. So I would say this one is probably more primed for individuals that are much more busy, sort of executive professionals, those who are in the workspace and maybe work for themselves or have a very intense job, will find this app more suitable. So today's video is kindly sponsored by Zapier. They're leaders in AI automation, and I'll tell you a little bit more about them later on. So next up is one called Akiflow. Now this one is quite nice because the application is quite clean, much like Morgan. It allows you to bring in your tasks, but the AI is slightly different in this app. It's more of a conversational AI, meaning you can chat with it, reorganize appointments, and see what's on your plate for the day. And the little assistant is called Aki, and they're really pushing on the mobile version of that. The application is clean to use, easy, and works, I would say, on par with other applications in the space. But the difference is it's more conversational. So if you like being able to chat with an AI assistant, then this one might be more for you. Did you know that over 1.3 million people use Zapier with AI? This can help you save time, optimize repetitive tasks, and get more done. Zapier helps you to create workflows and automation by building simple or complex workflows and connecting nearly 8,000 integrations. Zapier is one of the leaders in AI automation, and that's why over 3.4 million companies use Zapier to get things done. Get started today for free down in the link in the description. Now, here on my notes, I've got Sunsama, and they have a little dose of AI features in it, but it's more in the reflective element of your workload. So I would say Sunsama is much better if you're somebody that wants to organize your calendar, but you want more focus on the quality of the tasks you're doing versus the quantity, if that makes sense. The whole concept that Sunsama goes after is being mindful about your approach. You can bring in tasks from other applications, but the AI feature in it allows you to summarize your day for you in a journal type experience, which can be a great way to extract the most important knowledge and information that you've brought together for the day. So Sunsama, best for those who want to reflect, who want to reapproach their day and have a more guided sense of focused work. So next on my list is one called Reclaim AI. Now Reclaim is a really attractive option if you're somebody that wants to join with your team and bring together and book meetings for you. So if you're booking regular one-to-ones and your calendar's quite messy, you can connect with Google Calendar and it'll allow you to book those meetings automatically with the other person. But it also takes into account priorities that you've got on your task list, as well as habits as well, for those things things like lunch, gym sessions, meditation that you don't want to necessarily lose and block out that is important to you. So the AI features reside in its reorganization and shuffling ability for both meetings and for your individual workload. Now, this software is actually owned by Dropbox, which is a well-known productivity workspace tool. You probably know it already. And it does a great job of being that priority management system, much more like Motion than it is the other apps on this list. So on my next one, I've got one called VimCal, and this is the one that Ali Abdal uses for his calendar management. And it's a very fast calendar application and has a few AI-based features. And they mainly reside in the ability to find time that is most effective for you and using things like the time finder feature for finding a specific calendar entry, which can be incredibly helpful. So if you go into meetings quite a lot, I think VimCal is a really fast one, works incredibly well on iOS and desktop, and is a really good one. I wouldn't say it's the most AI-ified application on this list, but at the same time does have those AI features for finding the best time. So the final application on our list is called TimeOS. And this one is a relatively new one. It's been growing over the last couple of years, and what they do incredibly well is help to summarize experiences for you. So you've got a meeting coming up and you want a summary of the person you're talking to on a brief agenda, maybe that's inside of your Notion. It'll connect with all of these experiences and help you to prepare for that meeting in advance. It can also attend meetings for you and do a lot of the meeting summaries. So for example, you attend a meeting or you don't, whether you do or you don't, it can help summarize a meeting with AI note-taking and help to prepare for that next meeting, meaning agendas and summaries, which can be incredibly helpful. It connects really well with Notion. So if you're somebody that uses Notion quite a lot, you'll find this one very helpful. And it's also a fast launcher for your next meeting and for taking notes as well. So TimeOS is continuing to expand their offering, which is good news as well. So are you browsing for calendar apps? Well, we've got a free guide to calendar apps as well as top ranked calendar apps. We'll send you it if you check it out below in the link in the description. It's a great way to get all the insight on calendar apps all in one location. So those are the AI calendar apps compared, and it gives you a bit of a sense of which one does certain things better. So those are the apps. They will be mentioned below if you're interested in any of them, and you can find out more below. So a summary of the app choices are: Morgan is best for time blockers, those who want to be able to use the Smart Frames feature for that. Motion is better for all-in-one project calendar and task management. Akiflow is better for conversational artificial intelligence when helping to plan your day ahead in meetings, great for busy professionals. Sunsama is great for mindful planners who want to reflect on their day. Reclaim is a good way for priorities and meetings with a dose of AI to help organize that and make that better. VimCal is great for organizing and finding meeting spots. And TimeOS, a great meeting assistant for summarizing and preparing for your next meetings. So thank you so much for stopping by. If you want to explore more calendar tools and software, you can go over to toolfinder.co if you're interested. It'd be absolutely fantastic to have you. Thank you very much to Zapier for sponsoring today's video, and you can find out more about them below. But I will see you in a future video, so please do make sure to subscribe, like this video, and we'll talk more, I'm very sure. So feel free to comment below with the app you use and share more details, because they also serve as notes. So thanks very much, and I'll see you soon.